Okay, the circuit's clear at the moment. We're good to go. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way that ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. Right, we're right on the cusp now. We've been pushed down to P11. Understood. Stopping this lap. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, mate, our best lap so far, 1 minute 12.0. We're 5th in the speed trap, 203.9 miles per hour. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way that ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. Okay, I'm afraid we've been pushed down to P16. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, we can take you this lap. We've just been pushed down into P18. Right, our best lap so far, 1:11.5. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way that ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. And we've dropped to P18. that's just 30 seconds left in the session. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.